today I am doing Halloween meals. And we're gonna have a interesting drink. You have to watch the video to see. So, the first one we're gonna make is the easiest. So, peel the whole entire mandarin just like this. We're going to be making a pumpkin. Then you slice up some celery to make these little thingies. And then, it's really easy. Just smack it in. And then just do that to all of your mandarins. And then, you got some pumpkins. They're small pumpkins. Next, for your spooky, scary spider, you need M&M's, some honey, peanut butter, whatever. You can use honey, you can use peanut butter, you can even use melted chocolate, you can use Nutella, you can use really, like, you know, that stuff. You need Oreos, and you need breadsticks / pretzel sticks. So we have some Oreos here. You take one of them. Come on. There you go. Take one of them. Pretty yummy. You take your... Okay, let's just open up the M&M's. Take two M&M's. It could be any color, it doesn't matter what color. You can use blue, you can do yellow, whatever. Okay, so you take, I will take three of these, chop them into halves. Now, you kind of place it in the Oreo, whatever, like that. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Be pretty hard. There you go. One, two, and then three. So you take your your peanut butter, honey, doesn't matter what. Just put it on. And I'm gonna use honey. Okay, I'm just probably just gonna go like do do do. And then you just stick it on. And then you have a cool little spider. And bam. So that is your spooky, scary spider. The thing that I'm going to make now is the... So it's kind of like this. You need two tortillas and some grated cheese. Place your little cheesies on top, like that. It's all kind of like made out of cheese, and it's like all cheesy, and then cheese grate. You can also use cheddar. It would look more like cool if it was. I have this, so I'll just use it later and whenever. Now, you do your thing. I've almost never held a knife, so I'll just. Here is my pumpkin thing. You can make whatever you want. If you really want to do something really detailed, you can do whatever. So then, you take this, you just smack it on like that, and then you just microwave it, and then you'll have a beautiful little piece of art. But now the next one is going to be your little beautiful munching mouth. So, what you will need, two apples. You'll need one apple, but whatever. You slice them up into these two halves. You also need some honey. You need some marshmallows. So, first things first. Take your honey. Anything. You use the side which is flat. You use, or well, the most flat. It you will use which will be the base of your whole lip, or whatever you want to call it. You take, so what we will be doing, you take whatever, it matters, you take as many marshmallows as you need. The bigger the apple, the more marshmallows that you'll need. Okay, so, then you take your honey, or whatever you want. It could also be peanut butter, it could be butter, well, maybe not butter, but whatever. Then you just smack it like that, do that, and then you stick it on. And then you do the same thing with all of the marshmallows. And then, bam, your lip, your whatever, your little mouth is done. And then you can place it on your piece of wood that you have.
Now we are going to be making a potion.
So how you will make, so what we will be doing, we will be pouring some milk in. You take a scoop of honey, dip it in. It's just, that is going to be your potion.
Happy Halloween!